This product is licensed for retail sale only. If you have rented rather than purchased this product, the store that rented it to you is unauthorized to do so. You should contact the distributor on 0207 314 7000 or email notforrental@fox.com and provide details of the rental store that supplied it to you. All communication will be treated with strict confidence.
Times of great peril, the world must call upon the services of a singular individual.
Welcome to the League of Extraordinary Gentlemen.
I'm waiting to be impressed.
The greatest adventurer who ever lived has been recruited to find a madman.
He's called the Phantom. To stop him, you must lead a team like nothing the world has seen.
Years in the trenches have taught me this. Everybody has a secret.
they don't want you to find.
Find something on every one of them. What have we got, people?
Ricky Coleman, 36 years of age. Her husband's a Baptist minister. She had an abortion 2 years ago. And the guy holding her hand at the clinic is not the best chance.
Yes. The trials are too important to be left up to juries.
The defense has retained Rankin Fitch as their lead jury consultant.
Ladies and gentlemen, let's find 11 more jurors just like her. Who's next?
Nicholas Easter.
Miss Easter, that's the second time you've looked at your watch. Are we keeping you from something?
I think if you knew my situation, you might...
Your situation?
We accept this juror.
Go ahead and take it.
No objections, Your Honor.
Enter Mr. Nicholas Easter as a juror.
This whole thing is a disaster.
They give you $16.
Hey, that's a price.
Bad money, baby. Think about that for a second.
$20 million ought to be enough to secure a jury.
They're using video surveillance, wiretaps, finding out things about jurors. Their husbands and their wives don't even know.
This is about you messing with my case, and the rules are law.
That's what I was hired to do, fella.
Hello, Ricky.
I'd like to know who I'm speaking with.
Call me Marley.
Payphone, 15 miles away.
The fact is, the jury's mine, and I can push it either way for a price.
How do you sound?
Rich.
This girl is an amateur.
I want her photo and her real name by tonight.
Judge is going to pie his verdict.
It's too close. We need more jurors.
Everybody's got a button. We're just going to find out where and push.
Nick Easter is spinning this jury.
I know you're playing both sides. What's your price?
$10 million.
Good number.
I was under the impression we had already purchased a verdict.
Do we have a deal or don't we?
Make damn sure you don't underestimate me.
Call for help. Somebody got to that girl.
It's our job to protect her.
There's only so much I can do, all right?
I can't protect you.
I want you to find her. I want you to contain her. You're losing me, my jury!
You have destroyed all those people's lives.
Anyone can be gotten to. You haven't.
Mutants. Since the discovery of their existence, they have been regarded with fear, suspicion, often hatred. Across the planet, debate rages. Are mutants the next link in the evolutionary chain? Or simply a new species of humanity fighting for their share of the world? Either way, it is an historical fact. Sharing the world has never been humanity's defining attribute.
Thank you.
Denise.